a meticulous builder. Rocky Pillsbury is first to admit he's not so much a fan of hobbits themselves as he is in their quirky dwellings. First intrigued as a child watching a favorite hobbit cartoon.
The portrayal of a hobbit house was just really cool. It was a house, you know, under the ground with a round door. Beautiful concept, beautiful, you know, architecture.
It's on that concept and architecture that Rocky and his wife Melissa have built their business, Wooden Wonders.
Yeah, that's the part that's fun, is when you see it come together, for sure.
Together, they manufacture and market a line of hobbit-style habitats, including playhouses, saunas, storage sheds, even adult-sized cottages, and the very popular chicken coop.
People are, obviously, they're drawn to the design. That's what gets them through the door. But then, you know, I think what brings people to actually make a purchase is seeing the quality of what we have to offer.
While their customers might simply see fun, the Pillsburys stress functionality. Each of their hobbit structures they tout are made from the same high-quality materials you'd find in a residential house. And be prepared, they warn. They are built to last.
You know, we like to call them a multi-generational playhouse, because not only will your kids play in it, but probably your grandkids, if you want to keep it in your yard that long.
Even with a staff of 9 now, the Pillsburys say they can barely keep up with demand. And if not busy building, you'll find them out on the road delivering.
We pack the kids up and we drive all over the country.
In fact, in just the last 45 days, they've set up Hobbit Holes for customers in 5 states, from Georgia to Wisconsin. While so many marvel over the Hobbit characters, here in this Shire, Rocky and Melissa revel in the challenge of recreating the Hobbit homes.
Curves are hard. That's why you don't see them in typical home construction, because they're not easy to accomplish and execute.
But apparently, just like the popular Hobbit stories written before theirs, Wooden Wonders has managed to build a bestseller.
I really want my customers to be happy with what they have. I really want to build something that I can be proud of.